You may not know this, but you could be driving your viewers to watching more of your content using linked videos on YouTube. Today, I'm going to tell you about the four different ways of using linked videos and how to use them all together to give your channel a boost. Linked videos are areas on YouTube where you can find links to more of your videos. You'll find linked videos in your description, in your comments, in cards, and on end screens. By placing a link to the same video in these four different locations, you're going to be creating consistent recognition with your viewer. So by the time they see that last link, they're going to think, I've seen that video somewhere before. I really should check that out. It works like this. During a video, your viewer is going to see a card to the link to your next video. It gets to the end of the video, you see an end screen. Again, you're going to have a link to that same video. In every video, you should also be telling your viewers to leave a comment. So as they're scrolling down to leave a comment, they're going to see in the description a link to the same video. Finally, just before they leave a comment, bam, there's a pinned comment. Can you guess what it's got on it? A link to your next video. There are a couple of different ways of deciding which video to link to. The first is linking to a related video. For example, in this video, I'm talking about adding cards to your video. So surprise, there's a video right now up there talking about how to add cards to your videos. Another way is by pointing your viewers to some of your lesser viewed content to give it a boost. You could go all the way and make a link chain from your most popular to your least popular content on your channel. Do this by opening up the video page on your Creator Studio and clicking Views. The final method is to link all your videos together in a chain from your newest to your oldest. Your videos are already in the order of the date that they are released, so it's just a case of going down the list and setting up links in all of the videos. Both of the last two ways are great ways of chaining your videos together, so you're literally telling your viewers what you want them to watch next, and this will keep them viewing for longer. To wrap up, you can link to your videos in four different places on YouTube: your description, your comments, your cards, and your end screens. By linking to the same video in these four different places, you're creating recognition with your viewer, making them more likely to click on your content. Do you have any of your own YouTube SEO boosting tricks? Make sure you leave them in the comments below. And if you've learned something new, give this video a like, make sure you subscribe and ring the bell to be notified of my weekly videos. You could be driving more. Linked videos are areas on YouTube. Bam, there it is. You got a.